Hello, this is Carol Sakai. Today's video cartoon explores Donald Trump and the seven deadly sins. According to early Christian teaching, the seven deadly sins are capital vices or cardinal sins which are fatal to spiritual progress. Here is a list of the seven deadly sins: greed, pride, wrath, lust, gluttony, sloth, and envy. People think that I'm not a religious person. I'm the most religious person you'll ever meet. I'm so religious that I've sacrificed life to sin. I take sin to a whole new level. I show everyone what not to do, an example of straying the path. Seriously, no one does sin better than me, and God endorses my brand. Trump's seven deadly sins, trademark of course. Deadly sin one. Let's start with greed, my favorite sin. I shouldn't admit this, but I'm the most greedy person you'll ever meet. My greed is a bottomless pit. My motto is more, more, more. I love greed because it leads me to money and power. My wealth is built on the disappointment of others. Here's an example. I built my Taj Mahal casino with $675 million in junk bonds with a high 14% interest rate. From day one, my business had almost no chance of succeeding. When I filed for bankruptcy, I had already paid myself millions in salary. My stock and bondholders lost more than $1.5 billion. I always make sure that I'm the winner. I love filing for bankruptcy. I filed a total of 6 times. Each time I filed, I got richer and richer. I make money by never paying my contractors. 253 New Jersey subcontractors were unpaid to the tune of $69.5 million.
Yeah, lost everything. Never got paid.
Greed makes me a winner. I am the classical reverse Robin Hood, making the rich richer and the poor poorer. Because of my failed casinos, I single-handedly increased the unemployment rate of Atlantic City to 9.2%, making it the nation's mortgage foreclosure capital. Who else could do this amazing feat? On top of that, because of losses in Atlantic City, I got a tax write-off of $916 million and used this loss to offset millions of dollars in future income taxes. Of course, no one will ever know the exact amount since I won't reveal my taxes. No one can dispute that I am the number one expert on greed. And while some say that greed is sin, I say that greed is good. Stay tuned for the next Trump cartoon video, Deadly Sin 2, Dealing with Pride. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please share this video with your friends. Give a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. If you'd like a Trump cartoon to create your own Trump protest, subscribe to my newsletter and I'll send you one. Also, check out my other protest Trump videos and how to draw tutorials.